A robber shoots a Tampa woman over just a few dollars in her purse. But now that 75-year-old is in an even worse situation. All new at 6. ABC Action News reporter Carson Chambers explains why the gunshot may be the least complicated part of a community effort to help that woman.
And he goes, "I'm going to kill you." In no uncertain term.
He had a 9mm pointed at her.
You got two choices. You take out his sight or you take out his wind.
75-year-old Karen Lynch had a plate of kibble.
I flipped the box of cat food over and I threw it in his face and it went in his eyes.
The robber who shot Lynch in the leg, over $4, is in jail. But somehow it seems like she's worse off than he is. Officials condemned her home while she was recovering from a gunshot wound.
It seems like the worst things always happen to the best people.
Authorities discovered Lynch's house had no running water, extensive water damage. County told her she couldn't safely go home.
Ever since her husband passed away, she's been like family. My wife and I would take her out to eat on the holidays.
Joe Striggle is a veteran, a neighbor, a concerned friend. Not one of the three can figure out why the widow of a decorated war hero is going through this.
With her husband being like he was the first guy on the Bay of Pigs. And she can't get help, that doesn't make sense.
Striggle and others are making phone calls to Veterans Affairs, the county. A coworker even started a GoFundMe page to help with expenses.
They said, you can go to an assisted living. Well, no, because I pay a mortgage.
Her leg will heal, but the rest may not be as easily mended.
I don't know what she's going to do now, and it's heartbreaking.
In Tampa, I'm Carson Chambers, ABC Action News.